Woman is dead. Another person is injured after a crash in Anderson County. Highway Patrol says it happened yesterday afternoon on Anderson Road near Cherry Street Extension in Pendleton. They say the driver ran off the side of the road and hit a tree. The coroner says the passenger, Charlotte Reed, died at the scene. The driver is expected to recover.
It is 6